sobrang fun talaga lagi ng mga promposal. But right now, let's check out the looks of our next guests joining us. They are from the tickets and distribution team. We have 7th Aquino Batty joining us. Thank you so much for being here once again. They are from the tickets and distribution team. Wow. So of course, oh, napakahalagang members din ng ating team yan. So thank you so much for joining us, guys. And now let's check out what's next sa ating ivory carpet. Okay, let's see. We have dear guests joining us. And again, to everyone watching, yes, thank you so much for tuning in sa ating YouTube channel, wherever you're watching. Please tweet about your reactions, who you're excited for, sinong binoto ninyo, guys. Again, thank you so much to Leia of the tickets and distribution team. There you go. Thank you so much, guys. Yes, and please use our official hashtags for tonight. Hashtag Star Magical Fairy Tale Night and hashtag Star Magical Prom 2024. And now we're seeing Justin Castillo. He is the head of the tickets and distribution team. Thank you so much for joining us. And actually, while we're seeing Justin Castillo on the ivory carpet, I'm actually stifling a scream because I am seeing right now two artists about to join me here whom I've been watching almost every night on Can't Buy Me Love. Asan ang mga Snow Reen fans? Please welcome Marisa Cal and Anthony Jennings. Hello!
Hello!
How are you?
Hello! Good evening po. Good evening.
Oh my gosh! Alam mo, parang nasa starstruck ako ngayon kasi talagang almost every night nasa screens namin kayo ng buong pamilya.
Thank you. Thank you, everyone, for watching.
Yes,
you
welcome.
You are so beautiful.
Oh, thank you
Cinderella.
So much. Oh, thank yeah. you. Kayo rin, grabe ang ganda ng pairing
tonight.
Marami
salamat
po. Yes. Well, now that Snow Reen is in the house, I'd like to officially welcome you to our interview corner, Maurice and Anthony. First of all, we know that you got a lot of fans out there nga. So, can we have a special shout out para sa lahat ng mga Snow Reen fans?
Hello sa mga Snow Reen dyan. How
shout
are you?
Shout out sa inyo. Ayun.
Diba na habang nag-aayos ako kanina, I've been, you know, reading some tweets. Tapos sobrang excited nila makita yung itsura namin. And then our first...
Ito na yun. Ito na.
Our first red carpet together. I mean, the ivory carpet together. Yes. So yeah, happy kami. And we thank yes. you for all the support and the love.
Maraming salamat.
Ikaw, Anthony, baka may special message ka sa lahat.
Ayun, maraming salamat po. Supportan ninyong lahat. And ayun, abangan niyo po yung paglakad namin mamaya.
In like 5 seconds.
May pa-surprise ba kayong posing dyan? We're so excited, yes.
Do not challenge us.
Ooh! Eto na yun. Officially, I am challenging you to do an iconic Snow Reen pose.
Oh my God.
Kinakabahan ako. Okay, before that, sige, habang iniisip nyo pa, first time namin kayo makitang glammed up together. Siyempre, sa Can't Buy Me Love, laging nakapambahay or nakapalabas. Although, of course, ikaw lagi kang fashion doon. Pero si Snoop ay laging naka, you know, chinelas.
Upgraded na si Snoop.
Yes, humanggas mong cut. Pero ngayon, looking glam.
Na siya ngayon.
Yes. So, tell us about your looks tonight.
Well, for tonight, the inspiration was, you know, a deconstructed Cinderella
Ooh.
Look. But with a very modern twist. This is so far from Cinderella silhouette. And baby
But the bangs. I think you got the bangs
you.
Down of Cinderella.
Thank you. Actually, it's inspired by Audrey Hepburn.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
And ikaw naman, Anthony?
Wala, simple lang. Classic navy blue na parang prince lang yung dating, di ba? Ayun. Ayun lang, simple lang.
Okay, before I let you go, guys, pwede bang malaman namin yung reaction nyo sa biglang naging impact nyo sa mga nanonood? Biglang ginulat nyo ang lahat sa Snow Reen.
Paano gulat?
Paano gulat?
kami, sobrang natutuwa kami sa mga reactions ng netizens, ng casual viewers. Hindi namin to in-expect talaga. And sobrang, dahil sa reactions nila, mas nagiging excited kami gawin yung inspire, mga eksena together. Na mas, yes. You know, gandahan pa yung mga scenes.
At nagbunga pa to ng music video. At nakita namin may picture kayo with a director na.
Oh, yeah. Kasi may gagawin kami yung something. Something lang.
Okay, yun muna for now. Yes, okay.